talk about wins and losses. You talk about getting to this stage of the game, and that's all great. And that's why you coach. But the real reason why we coach is relationships. And I'm really proud of the relationship that we as coaches have with you guys. Well, we're going to walk out of this locker room. When it's all said and done, we're going to have one another. Tell me I care about people in this locker room. Don't get that mad. It's not good enough to be better. You got to play better. And it's not good enough to want it. You got to take it. You have to play an average game, because our average game is the best game in the tri-state. Our average game is a hell of a game. Go out and do what we do, one play at a time. Everything we've done, from the weight room in January, through the hot summers, through all the preseason stuff, through everything for every single game, everything we've done, guess what? We're right back where we were. My question to you is, what are you going to do to separate us? What are you going to do to put the exclamation point on what you are and who you are in this program's history? What are you going to do to win a state championship? What are you going to do to make it right? That's the question. That's what we've been asking ourselves all year. When are you going to make it right, and how are you going to make it right? Forget about them. They don't belong on the same field as us. They disgraced us. They disrespected us. And the only way to get it right is for us, you guys, to get this done. Well, we waited long enough. It's here. It's now. It's on us. It's about us. Let's get up. Let's go. Park on the hill. Let's go.
Caddy, 25 on the pinky, ball a pound of blowing bounce.